the 8 and under champs. Really had a good good kind of start to a swimming career there. Olivia went to the bronze champs and dropped time in everything she swam, including about 17 seconds in the 100 freestyle.